गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू, माई सेल्फ संदीप आराशर एंड आई एम वेलकमिंग यू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस कंप्यूटर क्लास 10th क्लास वी आर रीडिंग यूनिट फर्स्ट डिजिटल डॉक्यूमेंटेशन. इन दिस वी हैड कंप्लीटेड टू सेशन. नाउ माई थर्ड सेशन इज वर्किंग विथ टेम्पलेट्स. ऑल ऑफ यू आर फेमिलियर विथ टेम्पलेट्स. टेम्पलेट इज ए प्री डिफाइंड फॉर्मेट विथ ए फुल सेटअप, फॉन्ट साइज, फॉन्ट स्टाइल, फॉन्ट कलर, थीम, बैकग्राउंड एटसेट्रा. इट इज़ अवेलेबल इन द file group. We can use it and type our data. A template is a predefined layout that contains sample content, themes, colors, font style, background style, etc. and gives an initial foundation to create a document. By using a template, we can quickly create any document. For example, if we want to create a business letter, we can use a letter template and modify only the required sections. How to use built-in templates? To use built-in templates, first of all click on file, after that new. In this we have sample templates under the available template option. After that we can select anyone and OK and create. After that it will open. If we don't want built-in templates, we can create a new template according to our wish in MS Word. A template can be created in Word by saving a document as a .docx or .file. There are two ways to create a template. First, using a blank template, and second, using an existing template. Using a blank template means we just create a blank file, blank page, and after that we decide our everything, font size, font style, and we saved as a template. Using an existing template means we have already built-in templates, so we use them, and after that we make some required changes according to our wish and we use them. To create with a blank template, follow this step. Click on the file, blank document, create button. After that we will set up our page layout, margins, orientation, etc. Save as option, and we saved as a my style. And whatever you want to give name, you can save it. Using an existing template, in this click on the file, new. After that click on the available templates and use the existing templates. And after that we can make some changes in our template through the create button, and after that we will save it. It is template with existing templates. Using a template, how we work on templates? To create a new document, click on the file, new. There is a backstage view. In backstage view we have all templates, events, greetings, meetings, resume, whatever we want we have. We can use it, we can create it, and it will open. Last but not the least, attaching a template to a document. Suppose we have created a document in Word based or particular templates. If we want to change attach template, we can do so by using the add in available for Word. How we can change our templates means we already have a templates we are using and we want to make it change it in another template. So what we do, first of all click on the file, there is option command, the word option window open. In this we have add in command, we have add in command. After that click on the add in, we just use manage option from the bottom in the template option. Click on go and template and add in dialog box open. The template associated with the current document is displayed in the text box. Like this it will show our any templates we have selected. After that we just click on the attach template, locate the desired template file and click on the open. After that we click on the open. In our new file, our data will be changed in new templates and our new template associates with our document. It been converted. Our chapter is finished. Thank you. Stay at home. Stay safe.